There are two effects that can contribute to time dilation. One is through the special theory.